today in particular, let us see how the process of beatification and canonization of our candidate, Mother Rosario Arroyo. In the name of Reverend Mother Maria Nemia Darat and the congregation of the Dominican Sisters of the Most Holy Rosary of the Philippines, as well as the people of God, may I hereby request that the decree and the heroic virtues of Mother Rosario de la Visitacion, mandated by the Holy Father Pope Francis, be publicly read.
That the servant of God, Rosario of the Visitation, in seculo Maria Beatriz del Rosario Arroyo, foundress of the Congregation of the Dominican Sisters of the Most Holy Rosary of the Philippines, practice the theological virtues of faith, hope, and charity towards God and neighbor, as well as the cardinal virtues of prudence, justice, temperance, and fortitude.
Tragedy in life is not to become a saint. To all of you, especially to our Dominican sisters, praise God and congratulations.
Thank you, dear brothers and sisters in Christ. May we all endeavor for our individual sanctification, guided by the example of Mother Rosario.